describe Tyson Kidd? Those adjectives were?
Explosive and unpredictable, because the guy can actually do it all.
So that's why you were reading the thesaurus earlier today. Tyson Kidd, also known as a very sarcastic and funny superstar in the locker room, perhaps why you enjoy the company of Kidd so much more.
I love Tyson Kidd. And you know, folks, Tyson Kidd and Justin Gabriel tore it up a couple of weeks ago on WWE.com on NXT. Looking forward to seeing this match in prime time tonight on SmackDown.
Similar styles, perhaps, here, Booker, between Tyson Kidd, who just took down Justin Gabriel.
I'm going to tell you, this thing's going to be quick, and explosive, and exciting. Similar styles, similar size. I mean, these guys actually can get in the ring and do it all night long.
These guys are almost like brothers, aren't they, Booker?
Twin sons from different months.
Yeah, what would happen if you and your brother ever had a match?
Great agility and athleticism by Gabriel.
That'll never happen. Back to the action.
Justin Gabriel trying to power Tyson Kidd here in the early going.
All right, let's go. You're in the corner. Break it up. Come on, Tyson. Back it up now. Out of the corner. One.
Superstars.
Two.
Gabriel did so many remarkable things while touring his homeland. He went fishing with sharks, Book.
Yeah, going fishing with sharks, that's something that I'm not going to do. I mean, why get out of a perfect book just went with some sharks?
Come on. You work at the WWE.
Tyson Kidd, quick cover here.
Just one.
Yeah!
Watch the hair, Tyson.
Yeah!
Yep,
come on.
Here.
I'm going to tell you, Justin Gabriel is getting a lot of hype around WWE, around SmackDown. I'm going to tell you, this kid right here, Tyson Kidd, needs a breakout moment. Will he have it tonight?
No.
Will it happen tonight? Is Tyson Kidd right there? Delivers the elbow right underneath the chin.
What I like about that right there, John, Tyson actually crowded Gabriel right there on that back elbow.
Gabriel!
Come on, Tyson. Tom's trash in the ring. He's got all the tools. So well trained. Of course, as legend goes, trained in the legendary Hart family dungeon. The last graduate of that school.
Yeah, Booker, you were telling me earlier just how versatile Tyson Kidd truly is.
I mean, Tyson Kidd, actually, like I say, I mean, he's been trained by the best. He's been around the best his whole life. But like I say, he has some big, big shoes to fill. Will he fill them? That's the big question. Oh! Caught him on the rebound right there.
Offense created from defense from Justin Gabriel.
Three-time
WWE Tag Team Champion, Book.
That's what I like about Justin Gabriel. You're really not sure exactly what this guy has, but what I see, he's got a lot of fight. Just like that, right there, that new spinning back kick.
Yeah!
Again, the agility, the athleticism, quickness of Justin Gabriel coming into play.
Whoa. Spin it for him right
cover here. Gabriel digging deep.
Two.
I'm going to tell you, it's something about Tyson Kidd. I mean, he has all the tools, but it's something that he's missing. What is it? Is it a manager? Is it the right kind of guidance? I'm really not sure, but it's something, Josh.
Well, what I don't want to miss is our main event tonight, a 20-man over-the-top rope battle royal.
And it's both of these men will be a part of it. An opportunity to become the number one contender for Randy Orton's world title.
Tyson Kidd used Gabriel's own momentum against him. And now, Kidd perhaps looking for a potential submission maneuver.
That's it.
By Gabriel. Man. Ooh.
Looking to the future of Friday Night SmackDown here, folks. There's two young high flyers.
But Booker, you've been in matches before, nights before, where you've competed more than once. How quickly do Gabriel and Kidd want to get out of this one and prepare for the Battle Royal still to come?
The thing is, these guys are there up early. They're going to have plenty of time to go back there and recoup, get the electrolytes in them. But tonight, tonight is really about this match right here between these two individuals, these two superstars. Tonight they can think about that battle.
Look at how far Tyson is.
Check this out right here. Check this out right here, Cole.
He's near mid-ring as Tyson Kidd.
This kid right here is.
You are kidding me!
The 450 splash! Tyson just the game.
There's your winner, Justin Gabriel. Opponents Alicia Fox and Natalya.
Hooker, what's your take on the new attitude of Natalya saying that the Herky and the Diva days are over?
You know, she seems to be real serious. Natalya out here just last week with Ben Venus calling himself the Divas of Doom. What do they call himself tonight? Salt and crack black pepper? What the? I'm just wondering, man.
Oh, you know. Alicia Fox shares the attitude of Natalya. Alicia, not a fan of
Anyhow, Natalya sent Beth Phoenix a tweet after Raw this past Monday night when Natalya and Beth came out to applaud sarcastically the victory of Kelly and Eve in a big tag team matchup. But she said, quote, "I love Beth how we sized up the Divas at Raw. They need to get out of our ring fast." Eve would also tweet back to Natalya saying, "Well, you know what?
Come on now. Hey, watch your hair now. Come on now.
We've got targets on our back."
Boom!
Watch your hair now. Watch your hair.
Let's go.
Watch your hair now. Come on now.
Hey,
let's get around the corner. Let's work around the corner now. Come on now. Natalya beat
the heck out of AJ a couple of weeks ago, following in the footsteps of Beth Phoenix.
Look at the strength right here on Natalya. This is one thing about Natalya. She's got a huge advantage when it comes down to the strength, man.
Well, the thing is, Booker, it's a new breed of Divas. The Glamazon, Beth Phoenix, and Natalya.
Right there, AJ. AJ's got a lot of smoke. She can actually get out in the ring and do it. But right now, Gavin, having a little trouble, dog.
Natalya just seems unfazed by the offense.
Let's go, let's get on up. Hey, watch your hair, Natalya. Come on now.
I can't believe it. Like,
watch your hair.
Come on. AJ have a thing going on.
Let's watch your hair now. Let's go, watch your hair.
Hey,
let's keep up the hair now. Let's go.
Beth Phoenix and Natalya.
I think Beth Phoenix and Natalya.
Let's go, let's get her now. Let's go, one in, one out. Let's go, lady.
They both say that it's time for Divas like themselves to be recognized here in WWE. They believe that for so long, Divas like Kelly, you know, have really gotten the opportunity. And now it's time for Natalya and Beth, you know, to really take control of the Divas division, get some of the same opportunities that those like Kelly and Eve have had.
And Booker, usually throughout the day, you can find yourself chatting with Alicia Fox.
Come on now, what do you say?
To do with you earlier today?
Well, it's because Booker's 30 years older than
her. What do you say now?
You know, look, Cole, I'm not looking at her that way. I'm trying to look at her. Yeah, she's a people. You know, she's got that drainage scissor kick. She took that from me, and she's got a whole lot of just feistiness about herself. That's what I like about Fox.
Hey, watch your hair. Let's go, Fox. Let's watch your hair. Come on.
Come on.
And now Alicia Fox continues the
assault
here on
AJ. Let's go, one in, one out. Let's go, lady. One in, one out. Let's go.
There's skulls on her on the edge, but they're happy skulls. Good job, Fox. Let the WWE members know that.
Watch your hair.
Sophie's collection in ring gear color.
What?
Hey.
Crow and Sophie's collection are back in socks. Good friend of mine.
Okay.
Look at Natalya dominating AJ. Working very well with Alicia as a team.
Here we go. Let's go. One in, one out. Let's go.
Natalya's got a totally different